YouTube.
Today's video is going to be a haul of some sort. No, I'm joking. It's a haul for a university. Just little bits and pieces that I've bought, clothing, shoes, bedrooms, things, and decorative things. Just everything I need for you. Well, not everything, but like a section of what I need for uni. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, I'll put it down here. Hit it, click it, click it. And give this video a thumbs up. Also, I'll mention this at the end of the video just to remind you, but get this video to 50 thumbs up and I'll do a huge haul. I like to wear them, they're comfy. Yeah, I'll do a big haul of what I've got for uni, all the things that I've bought over the past few months. That's ended up with me being a little bit poor. So I need to hurry up and get a job at uni. What else were I going to say? Yeah. Hit the subscribe button. There's my Snapchat, Instagram and Twitter. I'll probably do the same at the end of the video, but kind of, you know, may have squealed a little. We attracted some unwanted attention from people staring at us, but this was in Manchester. Chip from Beauty and the Beast. We were actually originally looking for Mrs. Potts because I'd seen online on one of the Primark Facebook pages that they were getting Mrs. Potts in. But we got Chip instead and found Chip and we got excited and we screamed and you know, things happened and people stared. But you only, when you go to buy one, you can only buy two. I can't understand why, but it was kind of a bollock to like keep, because we were buying some for our friends and I've got one for myself and for my boyfriend's sister and our other friends wanted some. They wanted one each, so we had to like kind of go to different tills. So they've got more than one floor. Sorry Primark, by the way. There was three floors, what else do I start with? I'll start with these. Coat hangers. I know they're not very exciting, but they're not, they're like velvety swag, I think they're exciting. But I like that they're pink and then they've got like rose gold. Or copper for the hooks. So yeah, I got, they come in packs of 10 and they're only £3, well, it says £4 on the things, but I got them for £3, which is a bargain. So yeah, definitely we're about to Primark if I need more. I have a feeling I might. This is too big to fit on the bed. I also got this. It's a pop-up storage bin, which I'm actually going to use for washing. Like on my laundry. So it keep my room clean instead of having clothes everywhere. That were only £4, which went not too shabby, I might add. So yeah, that one's got a drawstring on it. Who knew? We get a 2-hour slot, so kinda get there and just try and get everything done all at once. I also got this because it's coming to that time of year where all the leaves are falling off the trees. Well, they're going to start falling off trees anyway. And yeah, favourite time of year is fall. I love calling it off. First call it fall and autumn. But I got a ball hat. It's pink, there, it goes white and like a caramel brown. It's just really cute. I mean, you can unfold it, but it's still, I think it looks better when it's folded. Don't we all? I don't have any outfits that go with it, but I'm going to make it work. I'm going to find an outfit that'll go with it. I think that was £3, so I took the tag off it already. I get excited, I don't want to try it on. But yeah, I think that was £3, which is pretty good for being here. So in Manchester, they have this, a very sizeable corner full of Harry Potter. Now, I refrain from buying a lot. I only bought 3 things, which was very restrained for me. I got Hedwig pillow. My little owl. It's really soft. But I accidentally got lipstick on it earlier. So I'm gonna use like some sort of makeup remover to try and get that off. I just think it's so cute. And you're just gonna sit on my bed all year round. At home and at uni. And this was £8. Seems like the cute little Harry Potter bag. Love it. A what? A Harry Potter wand pen. It's black, so just in case you all wanted to know what colour it was. I think it's like a really cute idea. Just like twizzle it around with like Wingardium Leviosa in class. As you do. Now. I also came across this, the hoodie. The Gryffindor hoodie. I went in the Blackburn one and it weren't in there. They didn't have my size. Well, it was, but they didn't have my size. It was annoying. What size did I get this in? 10 to 12. Got it in size 10 or 12. It's the Gryffindor crest. Because, you know, I'm a cheeky Gryffindor. So, yeah, it's... Is it fleeced in the middle? Oh, my God. It's not fleeced in the middle. But still, oh my god, I've only just noticed. It's got Harry Potter's address. Well, his cupboard address. So yes, and that was only £12, which is pretty good for a hoodie. I mean, yeah, I remember when they were like, not as much, and then Primark started to get above themselves, but I'm not complaining because I still shop there. I mean, you, in some stores you go in and you head straight to the corner that you need something, but in Primark you just gotta wander around. I mean, I went in there to get a suitcase, so I got a suitcase and many other things. I also needed skinny jeans because I've run out. So I got black and blue. The same, they're both super stretch skinny. Sizably stretchy. But I've got these in blue and in a size 12. And they're only £12 each, which is pretty good for jeans. The black ones. I feel like I have to stock up on so many black jeans. Because before I quit my job at Little Barista, we could wear black jeans to work. I went through about 4 pairs of jeans in a year, which is pretty terrible. And they were all new look jeans as well. So I think I'm just gonna like stock up on Primark jeans. Maybe get the odd 1 or 2 new look jeans, you know. I also got this jumper. Kind of have a thing for these coloured jumpers, these coloured like jumper shirts at the minute. I love them. I feel like they're kind of really cute to pair up. You could have this with a nice pink scarf, a leather jacket, some blue jeans, and you're good to go. Not bad, it's really stretchy as well, so it's not like clinging to you, if you know what I mean. And I just love the material. It's also got like a button on the back, just so it. So I got that in a size 12, and that was £13. There was a, like a Christmassy one that I'd seen. It was like a white cable knit jumper with checkered red shirt underneath. Do you want to wait till Christmas time? Because that's when I can like splurge on all the Christmas stuff. Lipstick. Just in case you were wondering why I have lipstick on my hand. I was testing the Too Faced matte lipsticks in Debenhams and kind of fell in love. So when I get a job down at university, I'm going to splurge on one, let's face it, we're only buying like four. I also picked up the Stitch jumper. I got it in large, just so it could be like extra baggy. Because I love a baggy jumper. Felt like I could have that t-shirt, that jumper shirt. Could have this with like a white collared top underneath. Like a nice white scarf on. And you're good to go. Well, not on its own, like jeans and that, but you guys know what I mean. Black and red denim pinafore, but I got these. They've still got the string around them, if you can see that. I haven't actually worn them yet. I think I'm going to wait until I get to uni. But I tried the size 6 on, they seem to fit. But yeah. Woo! But I could wear these with the red pinafore. It's the same colour as these, actually, with like a black turtleneck, have like a tartan scarf, black pants, these shoes, cheeky leather jacket. I've even got a little like red pouch, like, little clutch purse. I love shopping. I think I'm a shopaholic, you know. Now, I needed some trainers to change into early because it was raining and my shoes, my socks were getting wet and I didn't know why until I sat down and looked at the bottom of my shoe and a hole in them. But I got these, which are going to come in handy when I go on my little jogs at uni, when I go to gym. Just thought they were cute. I got those in a size 7 because the 16. Probably all wondering why I've got the dolly shoes in a 6 and those in a 7. It's because my feet are really weird. Some shoes are my size 8. Which, trainers from Primark are my size 7 in them. Actually baffles me. I got these heeled boots the other week. Yeah, the week before that. I got them. I think it was 3 or 4 weeks ago. And they were. I'd take those in a 6. Might be a 6. But my feet need to sort themselves out because I just want to be one size of shoe. Let's be honest. So yeah, and they're really comfy and everything and like they kind of remind me of the my boyfriend's black Vans, but not the same shape, you know, just the design, the white strap and the black shoe and the lace, and I'm joking. I'll insert a clip here of the suitcase as well, by the way. It's a floral suitcase. Now I've been looking everywhere for a desktop mirror, so I actually have a small one, just to, like transport to uni. Because at the minute I've got that massive one that you've seen in one of my previous like older videos, a couple of years back I think. But I wanted a lighter one, and I got this one. Primark. It was only £12, which is a bargain for one of these. I just need to buy some batteries. And there's my laptop. I'm recording on my laptop. But yeah, I couldn't leave that because the other two that I was looking at, one of them was $17.99 and the other one was $12.99, I think. They'll save 99p. Ooh, I think that's everything. I've been burning this candle because you know it's going to autumn and it's that time of year. You can see that. Cinnamon toast. I've got a window there, so there's flight kind of backfiring. What is it? Just reminds me of autumn and Christmas. It's Christmas in 108 days. Don't think I've ever been so excited in my life. Yeah. Now my room smells of autumn. I love it. I don't know what else you'd want me to show you. If you could get this video up to 50 thumbs up, I'll do a huge university hall of what I've got down there. I'll show you. It's all that for the meantime. But I think that's actually everything I've got for you that I need for uni now. It's just a matter of packing up all that little bits and pieces in my room. Next week's video is going to be on the Sunday, not a normal. Because I'm going to vlog the entire day of Sunday because it's when I move in next week, next Sunday. So you'll all get to see my room before and after. There'll also be a video at some point doing a little room tour when I come back home for like the weekend, stay for the weekend. And because at the minute I think I've got the biggest room in the house. But I'll be moving into the second smallest in the house where my other two brothers are at the minute because I won't be needing that room much. Well, I won't be using this room much anyway. Oh, so there's that. Comment down below what kind of videos you'd like to see for like back to school wise. I know it's a bit late for it now, but it's never too late. Just comment down below what videos you'd like to see in the future for like when I'm down at uni. Give you like a tour of the uni. I don't know. Once I do have a job at uni, I am going to invest in a camera. I found one online that I want. My camera kit comes with a big tripod, the actual camera, two lens effect things, and I know there was a 16GB SD card, which is enough for me at the minute. And there was like a mini tabletop tripod, which I will probably use because I don't think my room's that big. I'll know when I get down there if I need the big one or not. Like I said, get it to 50 thumbs up and I'll show you everything that I've got for uni, minus these things that I've just showed you. And I will do that.